Shit. Those were guards. Fortunately, I did have 90% electricity resistance, otherwise I would have probably died. They didn't get to hit us when we were fleeing. Oh, that sucks. Which reminds me, now that I'm not carrying any staves of chaos, I might as well re-equip that cap.
Bye-bye.
A charm. It would be good supporting creatures to have around this level. Cold Pretz. Well. That one did deal damage to the white dragons. Already get so hurt. Was it the elementals or did the black dragon manage to breath? Well, they only have around 200 hit points, so that's like less than one third of what I have, so the health bar doesn't really say much. Previously. Let's see if I can meet him more easily with four of these cold immune companions. Apparently so, but just, there was no melee involved. And anti-magic. Well, they should have decent bind level left, so... Why? Yeah. Well, it does look like a good idea to have these dragon companions. Keeping them healed up with my current Magi level is still a bit too expensive in comparison to using those spell points to blast instead. Get another for my accompanying creatures, so let's... let's attack the firecasters that are equally likely to deal with it. So 55,000 EXP left to pin. Should probably go to the hell area to make those missing points. At least that way I'd be assured that there are no drainers to get a drop on me. Well, there might be a few vampires, but mostly not. Just mostly guardians and hakus there that deal some dozen points of damage. Okay, there seems to be abnormally large number of undead now here.
Bye-bye!
I wonder if I should hold on to this. Temporarily heal my companions if I decide to run with any. What is this? Could it be cursed? I don't recognize that name. No, there's one in the store. So it's just melee staff. So I don't really need to gamble for it. Now let's upgrade those boots of mine. Is 1 point of dexterity basically, which means 2 points of attack and defense. And when's the next armor upgrade? No, we already had that. Is this one? Not anytime soon. Upgrade to this one. It's better, and allows us to keep it equipped so that we don't accidentally identify those staves of chaos. So that's nice. Back to Lamoria, I guess.